armors out there, and then the little saddle over here.
I'll get those for you in a second.
The purpose behind this training is to foster our ability to work closely with our Korean allies, specifically the Korean Marines and the Korean Navy, in doing amphibious landings.